smeller gives us neither knowledge nor truth. Men have wasted away in front of it, even gone mad. It does not do to dwell on dreams and forget to live.
I surprise myself on my ability to turn a phrase. Words are, in my not so humble opinion, our most inexhaustible source of magic, capable of both inflicting injury and remedying it.
And finally, it takes a great deal of bravery to stand up to your enemies, but a great deal more to stand up to your friends. I award 10 points to Neville Longbottom.
Try the same thing now and again.
I thought perhaps you had forgotten me.
I wouldn't forget you, Alan. I could pick him up at the age of 6 with one hand and put him up in the dresser. He laughed so hard at that.
So the Sorting Hat was right. I should be in Slytherin.
It's true, Harry. You possess many of the qualities that Voldemort himself prizes. Determination, resourcefulness. If I may say so, a certain disregard for the rules. Why then did the Sorting Hat place you in Gryffindor?
Because I asked it to.
Exactly, Harry, exactly. Which makes you different from Voldemort. It is not our abilities that show what we truly are. It is our choices.
Now listen to me. I want you to take the others and get out of here.
No, but I'm staying with you.
You've done beautifully. Let me take it from here.
Pity the dead, Harry. Pity the living. And above all those who live without love.
I just feel so angry all the time. And what if after everything that I've been through, something's gone wrong inside me? What if I'm becoming bad?
I want you to listen to me very carefully, Harry. You're not a bad person. You're a very good person who bad things have happened to. You understand? Besides, the world isn't split into good people and death eaters. We've all got both light and dark inside us. What matters is the part we choose to act on. That's who we really are.
In the nature of a Dementor to be forgiving.
But you know, happiness can be found even in the darkest of times. If one only remembers to turn on the light.